Las Vegas man sentenced to nearly 4 years in prison for making threats to kill family members of a federal official. 52-year-old Anthony Lewis left a voicemail threatening the son of a one-time representative. Metro Police and U.S. Capitol Police agents arrested Hamlin in June of last year. He'll also be supervised for 3 years following his release.